The recovery efforts are still underway, and you have about 150 firefighters and first responders on the ground just outside of Larissa, where the two trains collided. The fire department just came out with a statement that the fire was so intense and reached such high temperatures that it inhibited the initial response. 36 people have lost their lives, and about 200 people were taken to safety. 72 people are injured, 7 of whom are in critical condition. Now the question becomes, why would two trains traveling on the same track when there are two tracks available?